I'm not impulsive, but there are some things in life that make me tick. A long drive and a golf course at the other end, and it's game on.
See why this gets me going. Naldehra is one of India's oldest and most challenging courses.
And of course, the road leading up to it is simply fantastic. The fact that it's an invigorating drive, to get there means it's all the more fun to play here. Life is all about passion, isn't it? And once you've achieved your goals, it's all about being able to follow them.
A lot of people ask me why I like golf so much. Well, it's an expensive sport, but then that's probably the reason why so many deals are often struck on a golf course. There is something about this sport that says you've arrived as well. It's also very stylish. You need to have a certain kind of attire and gear to be allowed on a golf course.
There's another reason why I love golf. It's not about outright whack like some other sports, but it's more about technique and precision that gives you power. That's a lot like how the engine and the electric motor work together in the new Toyota Camry hybrid, melding exactness and power. It's about knowing the terrain and then being able to master it, much like driving.
Like golf, where the right club makes all the difference on the road too, having the right car makes all the difference to enjoy the drive.
There is a certain grace and elegance to the game of golf that's undeniable, and that's a big part of its draw for me. Style and elegance, that's what I look for in all areas of my life. And that's true regardless of whether I'm at the wheel or lounging at the back of my car. I guess I like the finer things in life. Like golf is all about that perfect combination of power and style, so is my camping.